I don't know what to call it. I think you just gotta let it, you know, it's gotta let it be a little bit. We're just kind of getting, we're just being buds again.
We're just getting back into it. Getting back into the game.
It's really fun, man. You come in here and you just get like, just get a little bit of adrenaline when you come in here. Like, what should I do? How can I fix it? How do you make it better? How do I bring it into the 2000s? Well, keep me in the alley, no room in the cellar. Did you have a couple of me, we're making whoopee for dinner. Lord, I age like wine, like the Boone's Farm kind. I popped my cork too early, I drank down last drop. And people look at me funny at this drunken way I walk. Lord, I age like wine, like the Carlos Rosie kind. I never collected dust, never got that old. I used it for I lost it, like I always had been told. Lord, I age like wine. Like wine. I opened in my prime, I don't know what year it was, but you bet your ass we had a decent buzz. Cause I age like wine, just the cheapest kind. I started at $6, went to the clearance bin, got picked up by some ladies, we got rowdy once again. And I age like wine, just the cheapest kind. Oh, grab some plastic cups, no need for fancy stems. If you wanna have a party, I got all kinds of friends. Cause I age like wine, just the cheapest kind. Yeah, I age like wine, like the homemade kind. Yeah, I age like wine. That's the Hobo Blues, easy for you. This whole thing.